But here's the big test, because Cooper is coming to town. State-ranked Bulldogs are for real, and they have been on a heater offensively of late. Markell Smith, their running back, has been fantastic. Cannon Ingram, the quarterback, is starting to really let him loose, and it has been very dangerous. Cooper's battle test. We know the wars they've been through. Honeygrove, I do not think has seen a team like Cooper. They're still a mystery. Now, they could come out and win this game, but right now I have to go to the team with the better resume. Even with the gaudy numbers that you're seeing Honeygrove put up, I think Cooper is the team to beat.
Protecting me always, so all credit goes to them. And
this year, they've only given up 3 points this entire season.
Yeah, straight up stingy, am I right? Tonight, they face another major heavyweight in the state, in their own district as well.
We've been talking about Honeygrove. Remember, they had not allowed a touchdown this year. They had not punted this year, that team in orange. Yeah, that changed tonight against Cooper.
Here's the big test, because Cooper is coming to town. State-ranked Bulldogs are 4-0.